guys. I'm gonna be listening to some music.
Shad Lloyd.
And I gotta finish up a picture real fast before I show it to you guys. A lot of people don't know this, but I draw. I'm good at drawing things, but I am good at drawing words. And I'm not meaning writing. I mean actual words. I actually draw a word. This is the picture I was just finishing. I will show you my masterpieces. That was three. This is Lube. Peace. Love. I'm a fan of One Direction. Okay, it's just sticking. But this is one of my favorites. The Union Jack, and this is a sick acid. Then that's the start of one. I have to work on that one. That's one of my favorites. And then my rendition of my two pigmies in the pasture field. I have a horribly drawn stocking, an awesome Christmas tree. A random pickle. A picture of the sea that's horribly drawn. Okay, I'm gonna put on my thick mustache. Okay, there will be a video of me in a firehouse at a 4-H meeting. I need some scissors. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, my dog chewed these. Ate half of them. But no. There will be a video of me talking to my friends while he's eating with a British accent. Oh, it's much nicer. Nicer. Sorry, but no, I'm like, hello, I'm Sarah. I'm British, as you can see. But I will post that as soon as I can get my friend's iPod. Because that's where they are on his iPod. And he won't let me borrow it, so I can do this. But, yeah. In the end, I see a bunch of random stuff like... My toilet was broken last night and I had to go all the way to the governor's house to use the loo. And then ta-da. And then I go, hello. Speaking of loos, I am Lou Dobbinson's little sister. I'm best Harry Styles with my boyfriend. Niall is like my brother. He's one of my best friends. Zane is dating one of my best friends, and so is Liam. And then that's all of just, I'm just a fake person. And yeah, I'm lying the whole entire time. I didn't even know this was Aeropostale. I didn't know that. That's started, but no, I'll get that from him. But in the end, I walk up and I'm hello, mosquito, and I slap him across the face. It's quite funny. And then I'm gonna post another one. This is all on the same day, just two different videos. But it's a video of him gagging, and then he sprays me with water. I end up getting myself sprayed with water. Yeah, oh my gosh, bracelet itches. Awesome bracelet. Taking it off. Taking it off. really heavy and loud. Sorry. But, no, and then I tried to shove a Cheeto down his throat because he's not hurrying up and eating it. It was on the floor. And then his little sister supposedly put it in the sink, but yeah. I'm not really doing anything. I'm gonna be random. Yeah. Future reference for like this summer when I do videos. I probably won't have my red hair. If you know me, you know that I dye my hair. So, I dye my hair red. So, because I don't like my natural hair color. I'm naturally dirty blonde. You can't really see it, but it's starting to come in. But I might be dyeing my hair bottom blonde. If I do it right, it will last long. My mom does great, it will last long. Just some Ulysses of Spread. Okay, buddies. I'm sorry, but Ulysses S. Grant is from, is in one of my home town next to my hometown. Yeah. If I can learn to sing, I might be doing the X Factor. I'm trying out auditioning for the X Factor. I might, if I can learn to sing. I cannot sing. Apparently. Okay, I will show you what I mean. It's not like can't do it. Hang on, this needs to be paused so I can do this. If I die young, bury me instead and lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. She'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and nothing always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time. Okay, bye! My mom's calling me.